How does the respiration process take place?
Respiration process includes 1. Inhalation, breathe in. 2. Exhalation, breathe out.
Inhalation and exhalation are directed by a large muscle at the base of the ribs called the diaphragm.
What is the difference between inhalation and exhalation?
During inhalation, the diaphragm contracts, shrinks, and moves downward. Size of chest increases, enlarges. The air rich in oxygen gas enters the lungs.
During exhalation, the diaphragm relaxes, expands, and moves upward. Size of chest decreases, becomes narrow. The air rich in carbon dioxide gas is expelled out of the lungs.
Why does the body expel carbon dioxide gas?
Carbon dioxide gas, which is produced during respiration process, is a waste product. This gas is harmful to our bodies, so we must expel it out during exhalation.
Can we hold our breath for a very long time?
We can't hold our breath for a very long time, because we can't inhale oxygen and expel out carbon dioxide, so the body can't perform its vital processes.
How can you keep the respiratory system healthy?
Breathing clean air. Eat fruits rich in vitamin C, such as orange and guava. Avoid smoking in smoking areas.
Repeat after me. Inhalation, breathe in.
Inhalation, breathe in.
Exhalation, breathe out.
Exhalation, breathe out.
Diaphragm.
Diaphragm.
Size of chest.
Size of chest.
The air rich in oxygen gas enters the lungs.
The air rich in oxygen gas enters the lungs.
The air rich in carbon dioxide gas is expelled out of the lungs.
The air rich in carbon dioxide gas is expelled out of the lungs.
Clean air.
Clean air.
Smoking.
Smoking.
Fruits rich in vitamin C.
Fruits rich in vitamin C.
You are excellent.
In the next video, we will discuss how fish breathe. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.